Okay, so in terms of this squat, after aviation and some additional challenge, and you can do a one-legged chair squat. So you can set this chair up in a corner like this, close to the wall. And here, put your hand on the wall together, a little bit of balance. Raise this leg, come down, touch. Notice your hand is not helping you, it's just you have to help you keep your balance. As you get more and more advanced, you can step away from the wall and not use the wall to balance at all.